Okay, let's take a look at a pre-existent Christ proof text, a false interpretation found in John 1 and 30. This is he whom I said, after me cometh a man, which is preferred before me, for he was before me. What they do is they take the last part of this verse, for he was before me, and this being John the Baptist, they suggest that Jesus actually pre-existed John the Baptist, and John the Baptist was born before Jesus was. The word before here is translated from Greek word protos, which means prior, first. It means something that came beforehand or happened beforehand. And it also means chief, above, greater, someone who is greater than me, or greater in rank. Which one does it mean? Well, if we take a look at the first part of the verse, this is he whom I said, and we go into the context, we know that John said that he said this in a prior statement. We find that in verse 27. He it is who coming after me is preferred before me, whose shoes latchet I am not worthy to unloose. We can see that John was not referring to Jesus as being pre-existent or existing before him. He actually had said that he cometh after me. But we can see exactly what he was saying by simply paralleling the verses. This is the exact same statement in verse 27 as in verse 30. John 1:27. He it is who coming after me is preferred before me, whose shoes latchet I am not worthy to unloose. This is he whom I said, after me cometh a man which is preferred before me, for he was before me. So after me cometh a man which was preferred before me is in reference to where John said, whose coming after me is preferred before me. And then, for he was before me is in reference to whose shoe latchet I am not worthy to unloose. So obviously in verse 27, John is making the statement in the last part of the verse that Jesus was ahead of him in rank or greater than him. So when we go down to verse 30 where he said that he had already said this, for he was before me is a reference to the same thing. He is greater than I.